I often get asked the question, how would I explain segmentation, visibility, and response to a non-technical person? I think a hotel is a great analogy. When you go to the hotel and you check in at the front desk, you're asked for a payment and an authentication. Go through those steps, the authentication and the validation, you're given a room key. You go over to the elevator, you get to your floor, you get into your room. That's segmentation and micro-segmentation when you get into the hotel room. The CCTVs are really the network visibility and the analytics piece. And then if something were to happen, the response part would be security guards and those type of responses. If we take that into the network side and we think about what do those mean on the network? So how do I authenticate my users? They use usernames and passwords or multi-factor or biometrics. A device may be something we could profile. And so the authentication piece is slightly different. That authentication we then use to segment the network. Why do we segment the network? Because if something happens, we want the destructive area or the blast range to be limited. Kind of like the hotel, right? You only have access to your room, not everyone else's room. After that, we have the visibility piece, CCTV in the hotel or network visibility from the infrastructure that allows me to continuously be watching what's happening on the network. For example, what are my printers doing? What are my users doing? What are they accessing? How much data are they bringing down or sending out per day? And be able to baseline that and look for anomalous behavior. Lastly, the response part. On the network, this could be the security or the network operations team that's monitoring the health of the infrastructure and the security of my network. And if they see something wrong, for example, a printer doing this or a user sending a lot of data out of the network, they may trigger a response, and that response will be commensurate with the threat. If somebody were to ask me, explain it to me like I wasn't a technologist, I would use that analogy. I would talk about segmentation. I would talk about visibility, and I would talk about the response from network and security ops or from building control.